planet-finding probe already launched from the Cape is now making history.
It is finding not just one or two, but hundreds of what appear to be planets. Our galaxy teeming with them.
West 2's Dan Biller reports, what's really special about the probe is the kind of planets it's looking for.
Telescopes on Earth have found other planets before, but they've never found another planet that's like Earth, never found another planet that might support life. NASA's new planet-finding probe, though, is showing there might be a lot of them out there. Two confirmed planets orbiting a nearby star. Two. That, so far, is the number scientists using the Kepler space probe are sure of. But Kepler has found much more than that, evidence of about 700 planet candidates. These are likely planets that need more observation time before scientists can say for sure what they are.
Are there other Earths out there? Are they frequent? And Kepler is a step toward answering some of these questions, an important step.
The two confirmed planets are about the size of Saturn, not like Earth and not likely to support life. What scientists hope to find among their 700 candidates are planets in the Goldilocks zone. Some planets are too close to a star. They're too hot. Others are too far away. They're too cold. In between is a zone that's just right, a place where water exists as liquid rather than ice or vapor, a place where life might take hold. Kepler was launched from the Cape just this year and found the 700 planet candidates in its first 43 days. It has years more to look. Scientists right now are zeroing in on a third planet orbiting that same star as the two confirmed Saturn-sized planets. This planet is a lot closer to the size of the Earth, but it's too close to the star. The search goes on. At the Kennedy Space Center, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.